In 2011, my wife Karen was diagnosed with Alzheimer's dementia, at which point I retired from my job and began staying home with her 24/7. I have a mantra that I use: may I be patient and calm, gentle and kind, so I can care for myself and the one I love. I would advise anyone who's going through this in the beginning to call Alzheimer's San Diego. It's just really helpful to be with other people who are going through the same thing.